And his music certainly never made it out of Austin, but it's going to make it to England tonight. And this is a song that he wrote for his brother. His brother was in prison, and this guy, Harvey Thomas Young, wrote him a poem on the back of a postcard, and before he sent it off, someone in his band read it, and they said, "Harvey, this isn't just a poem, this is a song." So he put a few chords to it, and a simple melody. But as I think you'll hear, the music might not necessarily be the important part about this song. It's probably the message. This song is called Deep Dark Wells, and this is what Harvey Thomas Young had to say to his brother that was locked up.
Thomas Young.